If you want to create and set custom resolution on your Windows, you are at the right place. Here is a detailed guide on creating and setting custom resolution on Windows 11 or 10. This is the Windows Club. Windows operating system allows you to change the screen resolution, but it offers some fixed numbers. Some users want the freedom to choose the best display settings for their PC based on their monitor, so that they adjust the screen resolution, color depth, refresh rate, etc. Here is how to create and set custom resolutions on Windows 11 or Windows 10. Let's get started. Method 1. Intel Graphics Command Center. Inside the Windows search box, type Intel Graphics Command Center. Click the Intel Graphics Command Center icon to open the application. Choose the Display tab. Then select Open System Settings from the General tab. Expand the drop-down menu for Display Resolution. Here, choose the custom resolution you desire. Method 2. AMD Catalyst Control Center. To create custom display modes using the Custom Resolutions feature, access the AMD Catalyst Control Center. For this, right-click on your desktop and select AMD Radeon Settings. Next, select the Gaming tab. Then click on Display and click on Custom Resolution. Next, click on the Create New button next to the Custom Resolution. Select a resolution and click on Create. Now, Radeon Settings will check the compatibility of new settings with the display. The new settings will be saved as a preset under the Custom Resolutions menu if compatible. Method 3. NVIDIA Control Panel. Right-click on a space on your Windows desktop and click on Show More Options. Next, select the NVIDIA Control Panel entry to open the NVIDIA Control Panel. Next, select Change Resolution Description under the Display heading in the window that appears. Instantly, you will be directed to the Change Resolution panel. Ensure the monitor you wish to create a custom resolution. Select the display you would like to change. Hit the Customize button. When the new window appears, click the Create Custom Resolution button. Add the values you wish to create for your display. Then hit the Test button when you are ready to test the new display mode. If your display accepts the new mode, you will see a window prompting you to confirm the new resolution. Select Yes if all looks good and you are satisfied to save the new preset. If the new mode passes the test, you will see it listed in the resolution list for your display. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.